Wishing you a very, very happy 60th birthday, Honorable Chancellor Sir. You have been a bliss personally to me, and I have learned a lot from each and every act and deed of yours. I am inspired totally by your eye to detail. I still remember the day when I first met you. You asked me that why I intend to join lovely professional university. And this is 17 years back I'm talking about. Going down the line, I answered that I want to experiment with all the ideas to transform academics. I feel proud, privileged, and honored to be under your sovereignty and to work with you. I wish, once again, wishing you a very, very happy birthday, sir.
Chancellor Sir is wishing you a very, very happy birthday. And birthday of people like you is very special, not only for me, but for everybody around in LPU and even beyond LPU. When I met Excellent last year, and you were on a trip, maybe somewhere in the Northeast, and you got the information, and from there only you were coordinating and making sure that I get the best possible treatment. Thank you very much for that support. I don't listen to some of your advice, and particularly when it comes to eating. I remember the time when we used to have lunch together when I joined the lovely group, and I used to have panjiri in my lunch, and you were always cautious that Dr. Saab, ghee na khaya karo itna. I remember your eye for every small possible detail, and that is precisely what has brought us to this level and will take us ahead. And once again, a very happy birthday.
So I would like to wish Honorable Chancellor a very, very happy birthday. And you know, my association with LPU goes back to 2004 when I joined here. So it is more than 20 years that I've been here. And a very interesting incident I would like to share with all the audience. Once this, I'm speaking of something around more than 12 to 13 years back. We were expecting an inspection from Pharmacy Council of India, and you know, I was panicky about some changes they had done. They wanted another room which was added a few days back only to their system, which according to me we didn't have. So I was standing in the corridor at something around 10 o'clock in the night and telling sir that, you know, this is very difficult to manage. And he told me, ma'am, the room next to yours, that can be easily converted to the record room. So that time I realized, you know, that boss is the boss, because he is, he knows much more than what you do about the system, and then he is the one who takes you out of the soup at the time of too much of difficulty. So once again, I would like to wish sir a very, very happy birthday.
Hi sir, wishing you a very happy 60th birthday. It is such a pleasure to wish you on this special day. It is such a nice feeling when I see you achieving milestones over milestones. Whatever you think of it, you achieve it. I know when you say, I will be able to do it and I want to do it, I know it is done. I remember a time when we used to have Sanadhya, and one time it was very, very cold, and you said that, no, by the time you come out, there would be snowfall happening outside. And everybody thought that there would be a snowfall happening outside, and they were prepared for it. I mean, that's the conviction that you have and the team has in you. And wishing you a lot of success and a lot of good luck to you in all your dreams. Thank you for giving all the responsibilities and love that you've always given to the family and to LPU family. Happy birthday once again, sir.
I think today is a very special day because it is Sir's 60th birthday. If I come to think of the time, you know, I have spent about 40 years with him, and I've known him professionally for about 20 years. So Sir ka na ek bada interesting point hai, you know, that is very inspiring, is that, you know, he can get the best out of the other person. He has this uncanny ability, you know, where he sees the potential in the other person, jo ki person ko khud hi nahi pata hota ki I can do such remarkable, you know, things in life. So he really, you know, holds that, you know, about him. And another thing, you know, which I get very fascinated with is, you know, sir has those, you know, clairvoyant abilities, which means he almost has the sixth sense where he can predict the future before it happens, you know. So I think I really, really admire that. Really happy birthday to our dearest Chancellor, sir. Thank you.
That our Chancellor is turning 60. It's his 60th birthday. I congratulate our dear beloved Chancellor, sir, for this, on this occasion. Known him for more than 30 years and have professionally worked with him for the last more than 25 years. He has many qualities, but if I say one quality about him, which is, I think, the most important and something which is his greatest strength and which I have also learned from him, is his patience. And the patience with which he has built this university brick by brick is really commendable. Once again, I congratulate sir on his 60th birthday, and this is a great celebration for the whole university. Thank you.
I would like to extend my heartfelt wishes on the 60th birthday of our Honorable Chancellor, sir. There are a lot of memories to cherish for with my association of 22 years with the Honorable Chancellor, sir. अगर मैं याद करूं सर की स्पोर्ट से बहुत एक्सपोजर मिला, नेशनल एक्सपोजर मिला, इंटरनेशनल एक्सपोजर मिला, जिससे लॉट ऑफ अपॉर्चुनिटीज क्रिएट हुई, हमें बहुत मैच्योरिटी आई, जो प्रोफेशनली हमें काफी अच्छा ग्रोथ महसूस करवा रही है. मेरा बड़ा अच्छा एक मुझे इंसिडेंट याद है, जब मेरा बड़ा बेटा हुआ तो सर हॉस्पिटल आ गए विद इन एन आर ऑफ बर्थ ऑफ माई सन. तो उस समय जो सर, मुझे लगता था सर आ गए तो एक मतलब बहुत बड़ी बात थी मेरे लिए. एक मुझे जो सर के साथ रह के बात सीखने को मिली कि फोकस्ड वर्क और डिटेलिंग में जाना हर एक चीज की, तो ये एक बहुत बड़ा सक्सेस मंत्रा जो हमने सर से सीखा.
हेलो एवरीवन एंड अ वेरी वार्म एंड रिस्पेक्टफुल ग्रीटिंग्स स्पेशली टू यू सर ऑन दिस स्पेशल ओकेजन, विशिंग यू अ वेरी हैप्पी बर्थडे. I have had the privilege of being associated with Honorable Chancellor sir for over 22 years now, and this journey has been truly transformative. If I talk about a moment where he stood by me, it is difficult to single out just one. His support had been a constant. हम लोग उस फैमिली से निकले हैं जहां हमें ये सिखाया गया सारी जिंदगी कि पैर उतने पसारो जितनी लंबी चादर है. But it was sir who changed this thought process of mine, thought process of thinking big and trying to achieve big, changed everything around me. May all your ambitions and aspirations come true. Happy birthday once again, sir. Thank you.
Happy 60th birthday, sir. Back in 2003, I remember I got into a very messy situation with a very senior official of a government office, and I can never forget the way you bailed me out. You've always been there for all your team members, giving us your rock solid support and giving us the courage to do what we feel is right. During my journey of 21 years, I've had many milestones and you've always supported me, be it marriage, relocation, childbirth, and that's how you've given me an uninterrupted professional life. I can never thank you enough, sir, because you gave me remote working when remote working was not in trend. I salute you, sir, for your vision, for your simplicity, for your never give up attitude, and for the amazing ability to see what no one else can see. I wish you the best of health and a great 60th birthday. Thank you.
Happy birthday, sir. ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ 60ਵੇਂ ਜਨਮ ਦਿਨ ਦੀਆਂ ਬਹੁਤ ਬਹੁਤ ਮੁਬਾਰਕਾਂ. ਪਰਮਾਤਮਾ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਤੇ ਸਦਾ ਹੀ ਏਦਾਂ ਮਿਹਰ ਭਰਿਆ ਹੱਥ ਸਦਾ ਹੀ ਰੱਖੇ, ਔਰ ਅਸੀਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਸਦਾ ਹੀ ਇਸਦਾ ਹੀ ਹੱਸਦੇ ਵਸਦੇ ਦੇਖੀਏ. ਸਰ ਮੈਂ ਆਪਣੀ ਇੱਥੇ LPU ਦੀ ਜਰਨੀ ਦੀ ਗੱਲ ਕਰਾਂ ਤਾਂ ਮੈਂ 20 ਸਾਲ ਹੋ ਗਏ ਨੇ ਜੀ ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਜਾਂ ਲਵਲੀ ਗਰੁੱਪ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਜੁੜਿਆ ਹੋਇਆ, ਤੇ 20 साल मैं लगता कि ताडे तो ज्यादा एनर्जेटिक और विजनरी आदमी मैं नहीं किसी होर नाल मिले। तुसी जो मैं याद है मैं ज्वाइन किया साडा जिहड़ा कॉलेज सी पीटीयू नाल अफिलिएटेड सी तां तुसी बहुत ही जल्द एक स्टेज ते गल कीती सी कि असीं जल्द ही यूनिवर्सिटी बनांगे। फिर तुसीं गल कीती साडे कोल सारे हिंदुस्तान दे बच्चे होणगे। फिर तुसीं गल कीती कि असीं यूनिवर्सिटी बन के असीं टॉप दे यूनिवर्सिटियां दे विच टॉप दे इंस्टीट्यूट दे विच आवांगे। तां कई वारी मन नूं शुरू शुरू च डाउट लगदा सी कि असीं जिन्नी जल्दी तुसीं कह रहे हो कि इन्नी जल्दी हो पाएगा, पर जे मैं हुण सोचां ओह सारी पुरानी गल्लां नूं सोचां हुण मैनूं तुहाडी गल ते कदे वी कोई डाउट नहीं लगदा। मैनूं लगदा कि तुसीं बहुत वड्डा पहला होमवर्क कीता हुंदा और तुसीं जो वी गल कहिंदे हो तुसीं उहनूं अचीव करके ही दिखाउंदे हो और इह चीज़ तुसीं साडे च वी आदत पाती। असीं सारे ही अपने दिल तों बहुत खुश हो के तुहानूं बर्थडे विश करदे हां और असीं मंगदे हां कि परमात्मा तुहानूं लंबी उमर देवे। और जिस तरह कि हुण तुसीं अपना नवां चैप्टर वी जोड़ लिया ते हुण मैनूं लगदा कि जल्द ही तुसीं 2-4 साल दे विच ਉਹ ਚਾਹੀਆਂ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਹੋ ਗਏ ਕਿ ਸਾਡੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਹਿੰਦੁਸਤਾਨ ਦੀ 140 ਕਰੋੜ ਦੀ ਆਬਾਦੀ ਹੈ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਉਹਦੇ ਲਈ ਵੀ ਕੁਛ ਇਹੋ ਜਿਹਾ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਕਰੋਗੇ ਕਿ ਉਹ ਵੀ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਬਹੁਤ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਦੁਆਵਾਂ ਦੇਣ। ਔਰ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਲੱਗ ਰਿਹਾ ਕਿ ਅੱਜ ਤੋਂ ਹੋਰ 2-3 ਸਾਲ ਬਾਅਦ ਜੋ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਸਾਰਾ LPU ਵਿਸ਼ ਦੇ ਰਿਹਾ ਇਹ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਪੂਰਾ ਹਿੰਦੁਸਤਾਨ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਬਰਥਡੇ ਤੇ ਵਿਸ਼ ਦਿਆ ਕਰੇਗਾ। ਸਤਿ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ ਸਰ।
ਆਨਰੇਬਲ ਸਰ, ਆਈ ਰੀਅਲੀ ਵਿਸ਼ ਯੂ ਦਿਸ 60th ਹੈਪੀ ਬਰਥਡੇ। And on this birthday, I must like to share that we are really inspired by wisdom and leadership of yours. और उसने हमें इतने सारे lessons दिए हैं इतने सालों की association में कि we have also grown along with your leadership. बहुत छोटी छोटी बातें याद आती हैं सर के बारे में। जब मैं याद करूं सर का एक छोटी सी बात कि इफ़ यू विल नॉट एम्प्टी योर शूज़ हाउ योर जूनियर्स विल कम इनटू दैट शूज़ एंड यू विल बी गिवन न्यू रोल्स एंड रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज़। मेरे को याद आता है जब सर हमेशा पूछते हैं हाउ यू सी योर सेल्फ 5 ईयर्स, और इस तरह के बहुत छोटे छोटे इंटरेक्शन से लेके सर के एड्रेसेस तक इतना कुछ सीखने को मिला है इतने सालों में सर आपके साथ काम करते हुए, दैट इट हैज़ रियली इंस्पायर्ड अस। एंड आई विश a happy birthday once again, and surely your wisdom and leadership has given us a new path. Thank you sir, and God bless you for your life.
It's a great day for all of us here at LPU, this as we celebrate the 60th birthday of a visionary leader, our revered chancellor sir. I've been running the division of career services since last 8.5 years now, and I've seen 8 batches pass through this great temple of learning, and we have been able to build up the story of making great careers for our students because of sir's vision. Sir has been saying that the reward of great work is more work, and that is what we have been doing, and it's not us, just not us, he has been doing the most of the work for us. The second thing which reminds me of his greatness is two personal incidences which I share. One, when I lost my mom in 2021 and the way he stood by me. Second, when we celebrated a personal victory of making a new house and he could take out 2 hours of his busy schedule to be with us and bless us on that great day he inaugurated our house. Gurbani says that Gur Paras Hum Log Mil Kanchan Hoya Ram, which means that if we work along with great leaders, visionaries, gurus, some part of their Midas touch will always be with us also. Here's wishing all the best of luck to our sir, great health, all the happiness, all the great work, and happy more years in front of him. Happy birthday to you sir.
Sir ko unke janamdin ki bahut bahut mubarak hai. 34 saal se main unke sath associate hu. उनसे मैंने इतना कुछ सीखा हुआ है कि उनकी लीडरशिप में हमने पहला स्कूटर भी बेचा, कार भी बेची और यूनिवर्सिटी में एडमिशन भी करी। और हमेशा उनकी एक बिल्डिंग याद रहती है, वो कहते थे जितना मैं आगे बढ़ा हूँ मेरा स्टाफ जो मेरे साथ चला हुआ है वो भी आगे बढ़े, और आज तक उन्होंने निभाया है। एक इंसिडेंट बता रहा हूँ, मेरे बेटे को बी फार्मेसी में एडमिशन लेनी थी, तो चांसलर को मैंने कहा बेटे की एडमिशन, उन्होंने कह दिया मैंने नाम लिखा दिया। तो मुझे डीजी सर एक दिन मिले, कहते भी सीटें तो फिल होगी। मुझे आज भी चांसलर सर की वो वर्डिंग याद है, कहते अपने कॉलेज में हमारा बेटा नहीं पढ़ेगा तो और किसका बेटा पढ़ेगा। तो मतलब उनकी ग्रेटनेस इतनी है कि मैं भगवान से प्रार्थना करता हूँ कि उन्हें लंबी उम्र दे, अच्छी सेहत दे, सदा उनकी गाइडेंस में हम आगे बढ़ते रहे। थैंक यू।
मेनी मेनी हैप्पी रिटर्न्स ऑफ द डे सर। इट हैज बीन अ प्रिविलेज एंड ऑनर, rather a great blessing for me to work with you. You have taught me so much. You are the best leader, a great guru. You always stood by my side whenever needed. you have shown much more confidence in me than I have on myself. And I thank you for your support, your guidance, and confidence you post in me always. That has enabled me to do many hard tasks at times and achieve success. Deepak ki tarah prakashman rahe jeevan aapka, itra ki tarah mehakta rahe jeevan aapka. Har pal khushi de aapko, har lamha sukh de aapko. Koi gham bhi na aaye paas, Ishwar aise jindagi de aapko. Wish you a very very happy birthday, sir.
Wishing you a very happy birthday. May God Almighty bless you with a happy, healthy and long life. It is a great privilege working under your mentorship and it is a great honor for me. I am associated with sir since past more than 16 years. I have learned a lot from him. His go-getter thing has inspired me a lot. And secondly, more importantly, is the quality parameter. He always believes in getting things done, but in a qualitative manner, whether it is letter drafting or it is getting a prime minister to the campus, like if I recall the Indian Science Congress or if I recall any of the convocation invitations which we have sent, he always believes that it has to be a prime minister or a president, nothing less than that. So the quality parameter is the greatest thing which I have learned from sir. It is a really great journey working with you, sir, and thank you so much for everything.
Namaskar sir, मैं राजकुमार पिछले 26 साल से चांसलर सर प्रो चांसलर मैडम के साथ जुड़ा हुआ हूँ। इतने सालों के बीच सर का हमारे ऊपर बहुत अतिकृपा रही। जैसे मेरे वाइफ की रीढ़ की हड्डी के लिए डॉक्टर साहब ने ऑपरेशन बोल दिया था, जो कि सर और मैडम ने मना कर दिया कि अभी बच्चे छोटे हैं, और सर के मेहरबानी और अतिकृपा बनाए रखते हुए एलपीयू के फिजियोथेरेपी डॉक्टर साहब ने हमारे वाइफ को अच्छा किया, और मेरे तीनों बच्चों के जलंधर के अच्छे स्कूल में KB1 में दाखिला दिलाया, जो कि हमारे लिए असंभव था। ये सर की मेहरबानी से हुआ, और हमारे साहब हमारे परिवार के लिए, हमारे लिए हमेशा अपनी कृपा दृष्टि बनाए रखते हैं, अपना घर के परिवार सदस्य समझ के। और अभी तक कभी नहीं उन्होंने ड्राइवर ने कम और फैमिली मेंबर ज़्यादा समझे।
मैं अनिल कुमार पिछले 13 साल से चांसलर सर के साथ काम कर रहा हूँ। शुरू में मैं बहुत घबराता था, जब कोई गलती हो जाए तो मन बहुत चिंतित हो जाता था। सर ने हमेशा ही मुझे समझाया, बहुत शांति और नम्रता से समझाया कि कोई भी कार्य धैर्य से करना है और घबराना नहीं है। मैं सर का बहुत आभारी हूँ कि उन्होंने मुझ पर भरोसा किया। मैं उनके जन्मदिन पर उनके अच्छे स्वास्थ्य और लंबी उम्र की कामना करता हूँ।
हैप्पी बर्थडे सर। मैनू साहब नाल PSO ड्यूटी करते 9 साल हो गया, तो मैनू कभी यह महसूस नहीं होया कि मैं अपने घर भी ड्यूटी कर रहा या कि बाहर कर रहा। साहब सानू अपनी फैमिली वांग जिदा है वैसे रखते हैं। साहब की लंबी उम्र वास्ते बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं।